It's an elimination game at the Summit League Tournament. As this afternoon, South Dakota State looks to continue its 2018 season. To do it, it'll have to go through the Fighting Leathernecks of Western Illinois, who amassed only one hit yesterday in its opening round loss to North Dakota State. Welcome to J.L. Johnson Stadium on a sultry Thursday afternoon in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Moxham's 2-0 to the backstop behind Fleek, trying to score, and he will slide in safely on the wild pitch. The Ian Cook 1-2, Schneider a high fly to right. Deion Thompson backpedaling to the warning track, and it's left the yard. Schneider's seventh home run of the year, a leadoff solo shot to tie the game at one. Cook's 2-2 breaking ball, that's a high fly into left center. McShane racing back to the warning track. And the Jacks have gone back-to-back to open the game. Kjolsing, his sixth home run of the season. Kuhlmann, the 2-2, a shallow fly into left. Here comes Schneider, tagging at third is Sears. Schneider makes the catch. Sears will tag. Johnson cuts it off. He's running towards Fleek, trying to go to third, and Johnson tags him out. Korey Kuhlmann, another 1-2 pitch to Dorothy. A ground ball through a diving Josh Falcon into right. Montgomery around second as Wenninger picks it up. He will take third, and Western Illinois has runners on the corners and nobody out. Kuhlmann's first offering to C.J. Schaefer, a high fly to center. This should score a run. Montgomery tagging. Badger backs up and makes the catch. Montgomery will score on the Schaefer sack fly, and Western Illinois has retaken the lead at 3-2. 1-1 from Kuhlmann. McShane, a hard hit ground ball to short. Kjolsing fields the third hop. The relay from Steiger to Falk will take care of McShane. It is hard to double up that speedy outfielder. Cook the 0-1. Falk, a line drive into center. That's a base hit. Here comes Schneider around third, and Galassi overran the ball. It's past him, and it almost gets to the warning track. Smith will score all the way from first, and South Dakota State has taken a 4-3 lead. The 0-2 from Kuhlmann, breaking ball waved at and missed. That is Kuhlmann's first strikeout. 2-1 to Wenninger, a flare into center. Here comes Galassi. Out goes Sears, a diving play by Dylan Sears with his back to home plate to take away a hit from Wenninger. Olmstead with a 1-2 count into his wine in the pitch. Outside corner, strike three called as he pulls the string on Sears. The 1-1, runner goes, breaking ball inside. Hackman's throw is online, and coming off the bag was Fleek. He had second stolen, but he slid past the bag. Runners are off, the payoff pitch. Steiger, a line drive to left. McShane coming on, he won't reach it. Smith and Johnson will score. Falk stops at third. It's a two-run single for Steiger. Now the ball bounces off of the glove of Ellis at third. Steiger will take second, and the Jacks have opened up a 7-3 lead. The closer has five saves and a minuscule 1.16 ERA. Bunt up along third by Badger, sliding is Borchers. He flips it to the plate, but Falk's slide jars the ball free from C.J. Schaefer's glove. Falk scores on the bunt by Badger, and the Jackrabbits take an 8-3 lead. 2-2 pitch. Montgomery, a soft liner into left. This will fall in front of Velez and score a run. The Leathernecks will again play 90 feet at a time. Thompson scores. It is now 8-4, and here comes Alex Dorothy representing the tying run for Western Illinois. Feige, the right-hander. Dorothy, the left-handed batter. Feige's pitch. Outside corner, strike three call. And South Dakota State is moving on to Friday at the Summit League Tournament as the Jackrabbits defeat Western Illinois 8-4.